Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, the biggest rivalry in club football is finally back, as Real Madrid and FC Barcelona will face each other in the semi-final of Supercopa de España, or simply known as the Spanish Super Cup. Yes, for a place in the final of the 2022 Spanish Super Cup, two Spanish heavyweight Barcelona and Real Madrid will face each other in the city of Riyadh, the capital of Saudi Arabia. According to the new four-team format, which was introduced in 2019-20, which allows Copa del Rey finalists and the La Liga champions and runner-ups to battle and decide who emerges as the ultimate kings of Spain. Which means, Xavi's Barcelona have qualified as last season's Copa del Rey winners, while defeated finalists Athletic Bilbao also make the cut. Atletico Madrid are in Saudi Arabia as La Liga's champions, with second-placed city rivals Real Madrid also making the trip. In the first semi-final match, FC Barcelona will face their fierce rival Real Madrid at 7 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, on the 12th of January 2022. While, in the second semi-final, Atletico Madrid will face Athletic Bilbao at 7 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, on the 13th of January 2022. The winner of each tie will then face each other on the final, which will take place at 7 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, on 16th of January 2022. All the three Spanish Super Cup matches will be played at the Rayford International Stadium, a multi-purpose venue located in Riyadh, capital of Saudi Arabia. Well, all fans' eyes will be on the first El Clásico of the year, as both Xavi Hernandez and Carlo Ancelotti's teams will look to win their first silverware of the season. The Barcelona team want to make up for themselves, after having lost the final of the last edition against Athletic Club, and win their 14th trophy. Barcelona is the most successful team in the competition, followed precisely by Real Madrid, which has 11 titles to its name. Carlo Ancelotti seek to reach the final after failing to reach the semi-finals in 2021 when they lost to Athletic Club, champions of that edition. Well, let's see who reaches the finals this year and becomes the champion. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.